what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Ben Roethlisberger will take the snap out of the gun. From the gun. And he's thrown to the ground. This is third down. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. Out of the shotgun. Eyeing that left side. He's wide open for the grab. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
The percentages of picking up your first down in a third long situation like this are very low in the NFL. But how about that play on the offensive side? Good job. Really good first down. That should give them the lift.
The Steelers from the 32 takes it from the eye. And they are in on Bell.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
The Steelers from the 27 to the outside. Bell. And they are in on Bell. The Steelers signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. They bring him to the turf. The Steelers will take a second here to talk things over as they call a timeout on second down. This will be second down. Tie game in this one. Fourth quarter is winding down. Picked up a couple that time.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Vertical from the one. Again, the lean on him. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss. The Bengals defense will stop the clock here with under two to go as they want to preserve the clock. Converts on the three. They were thinking touchdown that entire drive, but in the end, they have to go field goal. They convert here in the closing stages.
Well, I'm sure they would have loved to kick that field goal as time expired, but that's not the case. Good job of moving the football down the field, getting that field goal to put them ahead, and now the defense, go out there and do your job.
The Bengals offense now coming out. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. That ball is rifled to Jason Witten, who makes the catch. The Bengals call a timeout and are left now with only one. First down. Pressure on every snap now. The Bengals lined up in the pistol. First down at the 38. Ball is rifled to Jason Witten, who makes the catch. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. The Bengals pistol set here. Now first and 10. Rings it in for the score in the end zone. Couldn't ask for a more exciting finish than this. A touchdown pass to win it with no time left.
Jim, I don't think I've ever called a game where it was won on the very last play. What a play and what a call by the coach there in the last play of the game.
Inside of the uprights. So with the kickoff coming up after the late lead change, both sides know there's little time left, and every snap will be crucial. No return here as he takes a knee in the end zone. The Steelers get set to snap the football. Only one timeout remaining here in the fourth. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. First down at the 20. Here's the long throw by Roethlisberger. Almost intercepted that time. So that deep throw doesn't work out, and now they'll have one more snap, it appears.
Yeah, and it wouldn't surprise me at this time of the game in this situation, maybe a trick play, the old hook and lateral that we saw with the Miami Dolphins many years ago. Every team has a version of that.
And incomplete, tried to fit it into double coverage that time. How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win, practice is easier because your confidence is high.